de Montréal. Le Festival du monde arabe en plein air, orientaliste, présente Café Contraste, fusion de flamenco, gigue et tapas avec des rythmes du Maroc, de l'Espagne et du Québec. C'est ce soir à 17h. Radio Classique Montréal, 99,5 CJPX FM.
They're starting to use their little legs. I think it might be Tangerine. It looks like it's her. Okay, that's Lemon who just fell off, and the other one who's crawling around might be Pomelo or Clementine. I can't tell they're white and they're back apart. Let's see. This is Pomelo. No, it's Kumquat. Oh, it looks like he's got a poop too. Alright, well, let's put his rear in Sonnet's direction and get that taken care of. Sonnet, do your job. I don't know, looks like he's doing something. She's not cleaning it up. Alright. She's usually pretty good about keeping them really clean. I never see any poop in here at all. Alright, you guys probably don't want to see that. Looks like his poop is done.